Russia's gas exports will hit a record high this year, the state-controlled monopoly Gazprom's predicting. The company expects its sales of gas to Europe to be unchanged from last year and worth around 48 billion euros. Gazprom's also close to completing price talks with Germany's E.ON and RWE, as well as with the Polish gas monopoly, and says agreement should be reached by the end of June.